Welcome to this comparison of 10 samplers in stable diffusion. It's shot in 4K to make it possible to see the subtle differences. Every image will be shown for exactly 5 seconds, which makes it easy to use the left and right arrow keys to fast forward or backward 5 seconds, so you can see the differences instantaneously. There is an upscaler used, NMKD-CX, and it was twice in high res in the text to image and then followed by twice in extras. Let's go to the comparison.